Today we're gonna be playing Five Nights at Freddy's number two, even though I haven't played number one. I don't know why. Okay. Starting. I'm scared. Gosh. Help wanted, grandma, this pizza giving me life. Don't be a pilot. What could go wrong? Who knows? Okay, first time. Got this guy. Chris and help.
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and, above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on this new animatronic. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about robots seeing you as an endoskeleton without a costume on and wanting to stuff you in the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quartz modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. but hey, you have a light. And even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Be the catch. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
I'm so confused, what? Oh, this. Oh, damn it. Oh, this. Oh, gosh. Oh gosh, they're missing. They're gone. Oh, hello there. They look kind-ish. Oh, okay, I think it is. Oh, hello there. So you're going here. Ooh, oh, I get it. Get it going. Get it. Any questions? No. I'm very, very scared, and I'm going to die. Oh gosh, he's missing. Game over. Oh my gosh. I don't like this game. I lost one. I'll try it again. And then probably fail. Again. I can't even make it to night 2. Apparently night 1's meant to be easy. I'm just like, what? Okay. Got this. I am not scared whatsoever.
Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
Oops, no, what did I do? Don't! One button. I might have accidentally pressed escape. Oh my gosh. Continue that one. Okay, we got this. We good. Okay, don't press control. Okay.
Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, look, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So, when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot seeing you as an endoskeleton without a costume on, and wanting to stuff you in the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time, and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the light, put on the spray head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Oh my gosh, this box. Oh, one's missing. Where'd you go? Did you go? Where are you? Very quickly. Oh, we're playing the guitar. That's cool. That's cool. Still here. Still here. And with the head down, we can later change. Gosh. Just in case. Oh, hello there. You have beautiful eyes. Get off my face. Oh my gosh. Oh, another one you can see. Oh, lovely. Wait, check these first. Here we come out. What? Oh gosh, I am bear. I am very kawaii. Please don't hurt me. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh gosh, no, you're still there. No, please leave. Oh gosh, we need to wind this up. You gotta kill me! Oh, let's go. Where'd it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Okay. Oh, he's still there. Where's the other one? Okay. No. Oh, not missing. Oh gosh, no. I'm a bear. Cool. There's a bug. Oh, I did it! Cool! That was awesome! Okay, it's gone. Gone. I'm just gonna need to wind this up. This is all I'm not. Okay, they're all missing. Oh, one's in can 3, 10, and 8. Nope. 4, 10. Smalls. I don't want to play anymore. Okay, that's all, everybody. Bye.